But he looked me in the eye and he said, "Coach, as long as I play here, we will never lose another overtime game." God's a special person, and I told him this when I got his letter asking me to be his presenter, was that he is Princeton Lacrosse.